the picture of him and Rachel. I said, well, I'm just not putting that up to view it. And if it was just her, I would put it up. But he said, thanks. Yeah, you're just a real person, real honest person, right? We thank them for coming out tonight in this crazy weather. But that's all right. We'll just worship the Lord and have a good time together. Y'all welcome Chris and Rachel. Is she coming up now or just she?
She's coming up, sir.
All right, y'all welcome Chris Bryant.
Thank you for the kind words. I know that was from your heart. Good evening. I don't know who ordered the weather, but thank you. It's beautiful outside. Can we have a good time in here though? Is that all right? Can we have fun? This is not a Christmas song, all right? But you can sing along and clap with me. Can you do that? If you hear something, you don't want you to sing.
The more I trust him, the more I love him, nothing good for me he'll deny. The longer I know him, the better I can show him. I couldn't stop now if I tried. Oh, and it's sweeter as the days go by. It gets sweeter as the moments fly.
For those of you that don't know, how many of you were here last time I was here? Me and Rachel, several of you. How many of you were not here last time we were here? That's about everybody. Between the two, yeah, they raised their hands. Well, for those of you that were not here, my name's Chris, and this is my wife Rachel over here. We've got Asher and Harper with us. Kids will introduce us as we go along. But we came, I don't know when that was we were here, earlier this year. It was early in the year. And I was doing full-time solo work, and I spent 4 years singing with the Kingsmen Quartet over from Asheville, North Carolina. I've actually been here with the Kingsmen before, but back in September, I took a job with the Kingdom Heirs in Dollywood. They're the Southern Gospel Quartet there in Dollywood, so now I'm full-time there. We do four shows a day, 5 days a week there at the park, And so I'm not doing much solo work. Matter of fact, I haven't done any the last 2 months. We're just doing Christmas stuff. We kept our Christmas stuff. And so I was so excited, I'm a Mississippi boy, to come up north to Virginia and catch some good Christmas weather. Maybe a little snow, nice and cold, would make it feel warm and fuzzy. And I get here, and I get hurricane weather. I don't know what the problem is. I'm used to this. I've had this all of my life, but that's all right. Thank you for coming out tonight. And I know it wasn't easy to get here, and thank you so much for coming. You did a couple Christmas songs. That was interesting. You know, my dad's a pastor. I led music all of my life, and it never fails at Christmas time. Once you get past the first verse of a Christmas song, nobody knows them. And so I love hearing, and Noel is one that it's always been that way. You sit there, and then everybody comes in. Noel. So let's try that again. Can everybody stand? Everybody stand one more time. Here's one that you'll know some of. And if you don't know it, that's really okay. We'll just do the best we can, all right? Does that sound good? All right. If it'll play, we'll sing the song. It may not. Well, so much for that. Hold on just a second. Not that one. We've already done that one. Well, you know what? Okay, sit back down. That was good. Wow. That was really good. You know, I love technology. It's great when it works. Now everybody stand back up. Here we go. Well, y'all know some of this, but sing what you know. How about that?
Mark the herald angels sing, glory to the dearborn King. Peace on earth and mercy mild, God and sinners reconciled. Joyful all ye nations rise, join the triumph of the skies. With angelic hosts proclaim, Christ is born in Bethlehem. Hark, the herald angels sing, glory to the dearborn King.
What about the last verse? If you need to move, find one. Here we go.
Born Prince of Peace, hail the Son of Righteousness, light and life to all he brings, risen with healing in his wings. While he lays his glory by, born that man, no more may die, born to raise the sons of earth, born to second.
Everybody ready? Here we go.
Hark, the herald angels sing, glory to the newborn.
One more time.
Hark, the herald angels sing, glory to the newborn.
We did it. You made it through one anyway, all right? Very proud of you. You got most of that. There was only a few words that I didn't understand. Can I do some traditional Christmas stuff for you? Would that be all right? All right. I love this one. And one of my favorites.
It's beginning to look a lot like Christmas. Everywhere you go, take a look at the 5 and 10, glistening once again with candy canes and silver lanes that glow. It's beginning to look a lot like Christmas. Toys in every store, but the prettiest sight to see is the holly that will be on your own front door. A pair of hop-along boots and a pistol that shoots is the wish of Barney and Ben. A dozen and pumpkin will go for a walk is the hope of Janice and Jen. And Mom and Dad can hardly wait for school to start again. It's beginning to look a lot like Christmas. Everywhere you go,
the Grand Hotel, two in the church as well. The sturdy kind that doesn't mind the snow. It's beginning to look a lot like Christmas. Soon the bells will start, but the thing that will make them ring is the carol that you sing right within your heart. I made it a church song. Did you notice that? Yeah. If you do that, you put church or Jesus, God, or something, you can sing it on Sunday. So we're going to do it. Have you ever heard this song in church on a Sunday morning before or Sunday night? Anybody? You're welcome. First time for everybody. It's one of my favorites. Do you like this song? Is this one of your favorites? Do you like Christmas music? Thank goodness. We're going to do a lot of it. All right. Let's see. I'm trying to think where we're at. We got a lot of words. Something about going back to school. Boots. Here we go. All right, I know where we're at. A pair of hop-on boots and a pistol that shoots is the wish of money in bed. Dolls that keep talking, go for a walk is the hope of Janice and Jed. And Mom and Dad can hardly wait for school to start again. It's beginning to look a lot like Christmas. Toys in every store, but the prettiest sight to see is the holly that will be on your own front door. Yes, the prettiest sight to see is the holly that will be on your own front door. Sure, it's Christmas once more. Yeah, I like that. You like that one?
Yeah.
That's so pretty. Listen, I only sing it because I like the music, if I'm being honest with you. The song was good, but I love that type of that time. That makes me feel like Christmas. It really does. That kind of low-key, you know. So if I can't get the weather that I want, I can at least look and give the music that we want. So, now, I don't want to be a liar. I don't like to lie in church anymore on Sundays. So, in Virginia, that's, yeah. But anyway, so, on the picture was me and Rachel. So, I think she needs to come sing. Y'all want to hear Rachel sing a little bit? She's going to come, and now listen, Rachel has been a little under the weather, and she woke up this morning in a different state than she woke up in yesterday, and this beautiful weather has her feeling very good, but she wants to sing, and I want her to sing, so can we start off with a song that's not a Christmas song, and then do a couple Christmas, would that be okay? All right, here's one that that we like to do. It's a beautiful song, put your hands together, and just have a little fun, all right, just like this, ready?
Something good is about to happen. I just feel like something good is on its way. And he has promised that he'll open all heaven. Call on Jesus. this could be that very day.
She don't sound sick at all, does she?
I didn't think so either.
Can we do a Southern Gospel Christmas song for you? That'd be all right. All right, put your hands together. This is what we need to do.
Once there were three wise men who were following the star, traveling to Bethlehem from an eastern land so far. They heard about the birth there and the anointed Holy One, born to be Messiah, God's only begotten Son. And that little Jewish town, one day will rule the universe, creation will bow down.
Well, that little baby, he was born of a virgin, he was sent down to save us and to bear every burden. He was God in the flesh, so let the hallelujah tree. That little baby is the king.
I think she's doing good, don't you? I tell you what, you we've got a couple kids over there somewhere, I think. Are they still in the building? Harper? Asher? Are you? We're fine? Is that what you said? I see a finger. A harmonica. No, we don't need the harmonica. Please. We went to a church this morning up in Petersburg. Yeah, is that where we're at? Virginia? Okay, we were there this morning, and they blessed us with two harmonicas for the kids.
Get your harmonicas. They're in my purse.
Which will be great on a six-hour ride home tonight.
Short song.
All right, come on.
Short song.
I don't know what we're doing. Can we have fun for just a second? This is Asher this is Asher. This is Harper. Yeah, go ahead. Okay, good job.
Yeah.
Now,
do you want to sing a song?
Yeah.
All right, Harper has been practicing a song. I don't know how it's going to go, but she's been rewriting a song too. And so, what are you going to sing?
Okay, here we go. Whatever this is.
Single bells, jingle bells, jingles all the way. How much fun it is to ride in one horse open sleigh. Hey, jingle bells, jingle bells, jingles all the way. Hey, jingle bells.
Ladies and gentlemen.
about that. Tell me some of your favorite Christmas songs. Let's do that for a second. What's some of your favorite, while the kids are getting in trouble, what's some of your favorite Christmas songs?
Mary, Did You Know?
Mary, Did You Know? That's one of my favorites too. Anybody else? Silent Night. Away in a Manger. Huh? Yeah, we don't get many Silent Nights. And now after the harmonicas, we'll probably get none. That's all right. I love those. Have you? What about new Christmas songs? I don't know about you, but I've heard a couple of newer songs the last few years that I think are just beautiful songs. And one of those, I let Rachel hear it. She learned it, and I believe she's agreed to do this one tonight. And this is a song that I believe is one of the prettiest Christmas songs to come along in a long time. And I want her to do this song for you. And it simply says, all is well. Thank you. If you know that you're capable of one day walking on water, Mary, did you know that your baby boy would save our sons and daughters? Did you know that your baby boy has come to make you new? This child that you've delivered will soon deliver you. Mary, did you know that your baby boy would give sight to a blind man? Mary, did you know that your baby boy would calm the storms with his hand? Did you know that your baby boy has walked where angels try? And when you kiss your little baby, you've kissed the face of God. The blind will see, the deaf will hear, and the dead will live again. The lame will leap, the dumb will speak, the praises of the Lamb. Mary, did you know that your baby boy is the Lord of all creation? Mary, did you know that your baby boy would one day rule all the nations? Did you know that your baby boy is heaven's perfect lamb and the sleeping child you're holding is the great Travels with Bill Gaither, used to sing with him, but a beautiful song. That song's been written a lot more recently than some of the older Christmas songs, but that's definitely a classic, even now. Are you having fun so far tonight? If you haven't heard your favorite Christmas song yet, just stay, and the second half, I'm going to do a few more songs, and if I don't sing it then, Travis is going to sing it. He's going to sing all the verses and all the words, and it's going to be great. So it's going to be wonderful. And the kids are going to accompany him with the harmonicas, and so that'll be wonderful. But thank you so far. I'm going to turn over to you for a second, and then we'll come back to a few more and go from there, all right?
Singing in the rain. How about that? We get a couple of our guys to come up. We're going to take up our offering. Everything we got tonight. So y'all going to get big tonight. A lot of big crowds. So we got to get big, right? And be a blessing to these two and the children as they travel back. And we appreciate them so much. I've enjoyed it so much. That's one of my favorite songs too. Mary, did you know? And we're talking about the new song. What do you think is a new song? Christmas is here. I mean, it's funny, but it's good. What is it? Christmas. You make every day feel like it's Christmas. You know, that's a little
popular.
Yeah, that's an amazing song, too.
You're going to sing that one later, right?
Yeah. With the harmonicas. Our piano player is sick today, so maybe he's filling in. I appreciate you doing that. But So I'm going to play a song while we take a talk and about that. Let's just pray and just give as you can. Be a blessing to them today. Father, thank you for allowing us to be together. Thank you, Lord, for Chris and for Rachel and their family. Lord, we thank you for their ministry. We pray, Father, that you help us to be a blessing to them, Lord, tonight. We just pray for your blessing upon this offering and those that give tonight. We pray in Jesus' name. Amen.
Dreaming.
Yeah, you said it, didn't you?
Just like the ones I used to know, where the treetops listen and children listen to hear sleigh bells in the snow.
Christmas. Well, when I took another job, that kind of put a hindrance on that, and we didn't have time to go. But we're still learned a couple songs, and so can we try one on you? That this is a fun song, and you got it? All right. She's got it in her. This is a fun song, and but I want you to listen to this.
Celebrate this truth. The baby in the manger came to rescue me and you. Well, that's good, good news.
was true. The manger came to rescue. Rescue me. A little peace on earth.
She hadn't felt too good, and thank you for doing that.
Carol.
Oh, hold on.
It's fine.
Okay.
Carol gave me some of those Vapacool cough drops.
Carol gave her some cough drops.
And those were lifesavers.
And she gave her some lifesavers.
Yeah.
Oh, no, they were lifesavers.
They were.
Okay, there you go. Listen, Rachel adds a lot to the program, and I love getting to sing with her. That's one reason why I kind of went back to singing. The Kingdom Heirs thing has been great because she wasn't getting to go as much. She works a full-time job, and so when she can go, it's a lot of fun. We've done, I think, let's see, 5 or 6 Christmas concerts this month, and the first two, she didn't go with me. And they were back down close to Mississippi, which one of them was in Mississippi, one in Alabama, which is where I'm from. And so I did those without her. And I've got to tell you this. The first day, a lady came to one of the concerts, and she got home and sent me a message on Facebook and said that the only reason she came was to hear Rachel sing, and that it would have been better if I had stayed home and Rachel would have come and done the concert by herself. Yeah, tell me about it. Send it to me on Facebook. I know, it's not very nice. I responded, though, and I did. I responded. I wasn't going to let that sit. So I wrote her back and said, Mom, thank you for coming. But that kind of hurt my feelings a little bit. So since then, I've taken her with me on all of them. I may not see my mom for Christmas this year. But other than that, it'll be. But have you enjoyed Rachel singing tonight? Do a couple more songs. There's a song that I actually haven't done in a while. I recorded a Christmas album a few years back, and I haven't done it since then. But Rachel loves this song and wanted me to do it. And no, okay, never mind. We're not going to do that song. can I try one on you? Is that all right? I love this song. It's an older song, but it's just a beautiful song. And if I can remember all the words, I'll sing this song. Now you remember. Shining for us here.
Thank you.
so much. Have you had a good time tonight?
They got a table back there. You got the t-shirts back there. What else you got?
Oh, yeah. Hold on.
Yeah, tell them.
Okay,
yeah.
Sit back down. same microphone, different ball guy. It's okay. I do have some t-shirts back there, and I think we're actually all out of music. All the USBs are gone. CDs are gone. There's some wristbands and some bracelets. Shirts that say, "Let me tell you about my Jesus." Some shirts, I know these are your favorites, say Jesus took naps. Yeah, you got it. The Jesus took naps, be like Jesus. I've got those. I actually have those in orange, too. Ooh, change colors. But let me tell you this, and I'll get back to you. About 4 months ago, I ordered a fresh batch of t-shirts. I got all the sizes, all the colors. I ordered about 550 t-shirts. About 3.5 months ago, I took the job at Dollywood, full-time with the King of Bears. I have about 541 t-shirts left. So, normally they're $20. Tonight they're not, because I want you to do all of your Christmas shopping right here. So any t-shirt you see, I've got most of the sizes I have here. If I don't have it, I probably have them at home. I can mail you one. But instead of 20, we'll do 2 for $30. If you buy one, it'll be 20, and I'll give you a wristband or keychain or one of the kids to go with it. That's fine. But yeah, 2 for $30, 3 for $40, I don't know, we'll just keep going. But if you want some shirts, please come see me, because I don't know what I'm going to do. Right now I've got enough to wear a different one every day of the year next year, and still have some left over. So, but anyways, come by and see us. I can do cards and cash and all that stuff, but thank you.
Yeah, okay. All right, let's stand to our feet so y'all go back there. You'll be careful leaving. If we don't get to see you, Merry Christmas. And if you don't have a place to go on Sunday, we have church next Sunday at 11 o'clock and 7 o'clock for our candlelight service and communion. Next Sunday's Christmas Eve. So if you don't have a place to go, you're welcome to come be with us here. I pray that it's not raining next week. It's not supposed to. Okay. Thank y'all for being here. Be safe on your way home. Father, just pray, Father, for the blessings. We thank you, Lord, for the blessing tonight we received, and thank you, so grateful for that. Again, we pray for this dear family. We thank you for them coming out and ministering to us. And Lord, I pray for their safety as they travel back to Tennessee tonight. Lord, that you would watch over the vehicle while they travel on the road, and keep them safe. And bless them. Bless each person that come out tonight, Father. Thank you for each person. I pray this in Christ's name. Amen.